Hello. In this lesson, we're going to be looking at how to play the main riff for Seven Nation Army. It goes something like this. So on like that. Now, the original would be recorded on a bass or a down-tuned guitar, so it would actually sound lower than what I was playing there. To get that kind of sound, I use the neck pickup. So switch up to the front, so we're using this one to get a kind of duller, bassier sound. There's lots of different ways you can play it. Some people play it down here. I think it's just a little bit easier to play it along the one string. So we're going to be on the A string, starting 7th fret there. Play 7, and use a different finger to get up to 10. So use my 3rd, or little finger. Just the 1st finger, tear it down. That's it. The main thing with this one is just learning your notes and getting used to that jump between the 7 and 10, so you might want to practice that a little bit yourself. If you're using a pick, straightforward like that, or if you decide to play with your fingers, I'll use a thumb.